No backup. How many times are we going to bail them out, Papa? When does it end?
Camila, this is family.
I say we cut our losses.
Well, you don't get a say because this isn't your fucking camp.
What's going on?
Jose got our people. He's going to hand them in Verdera Square.
Their own fucking fault they got cut.
No. It's your fault. How many times have I told you they need to learn what it is to be a guerrilla from us? But you never listen. To get faith, you have to give it.
I don't like it.
So what? We're just going to leave them behind? Mierda. I know what that's like.
Small pack. Us five. We go in, grab our people, kill whoever gets in our way.
Jose's going to have military. Gonna need ice on them.
Well, the church got a bell tower. You can see everything from there.
Stay the night in the tower before the execution. Don't want anyone seeing you get up there.
Got just the thing for you, Hiro. Philly rifle with a high-power scope.
I'll plant the gun.
Miguel, me, and Camila at the square. Philly waits at the radio tower. And no cell phones.
Pero hasta el final, Camila.
I'll try.
Need some wheels.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
There's the officer. Better watch my step.
Paradise, we protect soldiers.
Attention, Truyaras. This is General Jose Castillo. I am happy to announce that I have captured several fake Yarans and terroristas guilty of murder and treason. Today, they will be hanged for their crimes in Venezuela. Watch as I cleanse Yara of this treacherous field.
We are in position.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running. Suerte.
Got eyes on Jose.
Not sure until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. This. Are they fake Yarans and they have no place here in our paradise? As punishment for their crimes, they will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might.
What's our move, Carlos?
The tower, you idiots!
Fuck! Ale is gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand?
Daddy, we gotta get him the fuck out of here!
I got him!
They just keep coming! Me!
Huh?
Hey, shit!
Go, Philly, go! You were supposed to cover us!
The rifle jammed. Miguel left me a defective gun.
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit!
They knew we were coming. The whole thing was a setup.
Bingo!
You're thinking, Camila, don't. How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. And what about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Philly, I think we're losing him.
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
balance your stance. A lion finds calm before the kill.
Sí, papá.
Fire me!
Ah! Qué bien, uncle.
Why, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Fire!
Ay, come, mirada, give me that.
Bien. Bien. Your cousin seeks praise, Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Yes, Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego, how many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run. Mentira.